God knows what is hiding in those weak and drunken hearts.
To improve the lives of people living with a rare disease, an extra hand could be useful.
God knows what is hiding.
A second
in those
could be precious.
Weak and sunken lies, fiery thrones of muted.
A third could be indispensable.
Love, but getting nothing back.
A fourth could be vital. Let's join the hands of patients and family members caring for their loved ones. Together with patient organizations, health professionals, educators, we can make a difference in their lives and for society. Get involved. Living with a rare disease, day by day, hand in hand.
Turned all those goons.